Hey guys, Samsung is among the smartphone industry leaders and has the largest market share in terms of smartphone sales in Q1 2018. Every year, the company is expected to launch an innovative smartphone to outsell its formidable opponents such as Apple. The recent flagship, the Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus, are great devices but did not come with any significant feature changes or upgrades when compared to the Galaxy S8. Rumors have already started emerging, led to a possible Galaxy S10. S9 successor, which might get launched as early as January 2019 at CES, according to reports. Since the S9, according to Korean publisher, failed to generate stellar sales, Samsung needs to outshine its competitors by bringing something new to the table. Galaxy S10 might be the company's next big game changer. Smartphones have significantly evolved in the past few years, and features like in-screen fingerprint sensor, dual/triple cameras, and bezel-less displays have become available for the developers to use. So we can expect Samsung's upcoming flagship to come with the latest hardware and innovative design. Moreover, the Galaxy S10 will also mark the 10th anniversary of Samsung's S series, and just like in the case of Apple's iPhone X, the company is expected to leave a major bang in the smartphone world. An internal leak suggests that the company has already contacted Snaptex, the creator of the first practical iteration of an in-screen fingerprint sensor, and their upcoming flagship has been codenamed Beyond. Usually, internal hardware leaks much earlier after the developers run benchmarks using third-party applications such as AnTuTu or Geekbench. So if a device with this code name appears in one of these benchmark listings, then it's safe to say that it's the Galaxy S10. The company is also expected to launch a foldable device called Galaxy X this year around December. However, another news report from South Korea also suggests a possible February 2019 launch for the Galaxy X during MWC. So take it with a pinch of salt and let know your thoughts about it. And make sure to subscribe to get updated as soon as one function becomes available. And I'll catch you guys next one. See you soon.